Chanting freedom for the young, rioters took to the streets tonight to protest Quebec's curfew. As of Sunday evening, curfew was to change from 9:30 p.m. to 8 p.m. in Quebec's red zones. The change announced earlier in the week by Premier Legault in an effort to stop the rise in COVID-19 cases. Police were brought in to disperse the crowd, some of whom were seen damaging storefronts. No details yet on fines or arrests. We will continue to follow the story as it unfolds.